Ellis. So, it's fine, it's fine. I'm gonna ask Ellis if he can take off the mic because his mom's just like, we gotta do the cleaning up. That's what she's like. So, we're gonna be with real bots here because we're in Division 1 and I've never done this before. So, never ever because I've been sweating out duos with Ellis. Alright, guys. We're going fatal, and we're gonna be with bots, you know, thingy. Ellis, because we don't have any points, and the trash players don't have any points, so. But we're not trash. I have zero. How do you? Big pot. How about you do it later after this game? Please, could you come to me? No. Yo. Alice is someone on me. See him, but no, I'm not in the bushes, but finally I got my first point on arena mode. Told you we would get bots. Got another kill. How many people did you see last time? No, it was in the thingy, and I just randomly shot, and I actually got him. No, sorry. Imagine if your brother just came in your room and say, Ellis, get a win for me, bro. I do actually. Rockets come down here too, and AR ammo, I'll give you some here. Are you? Yo, we're popping off. Wait for me. In fact, I'll just glide for you. Yeah, let's wait up. But this is the guy. Come on up to help. Finish. Grab those bandies. Do you have any gliders? You can make it out anyway, I think. Once you get out of the zone, just go full on. Go to the next zone. Yeah, without even popping band-aids. Go straight to the zone. Oh wait, there's normally a quad. There's normally a quad crasher here, I think. No, there isn't. There isn't one. You can band-aid a few if you want. I just heard someone fire. Oh, there's a medkit here on me. Ah. I'm probably gonna be on until like 11 o'clock or something. Because my dad's nice. Ain't my dad nice though? Snipe one, I think.
Game. I'll even do this guy. darts in Fortnite with humans as darts using super impulses? Yeah, I know you want to see it. Green section is worth 20 points, blue is worth 30 points, purple is worth 40, orange is worth 50, and if you miss, it's a big fat zero. There's 10 rounds with the final round being triple points. Yeah, man, darts. It's actually a sport, like, people watch it and stuff. It's crazy. Today we have Vic, Alex, and myself, along with the new face, Sidearms.
Type
type of stuff to this. People get trapped in these. They drown. Yeah, no, thanks, eh? That's me this entire video. Great content. It's just me going, no, no. Fantastic content. Subscribe to holding a pencil for a lengthy period of time. Oh, you get it? Because the subreddit's called Sweaty Palms, and this literally gives you sweaty palms. If you actually zoom in on the pencil, it's actually a vodka bottle. Only the Russians are brave enough to hold pencils, because the rest of the world's using pens. Get with the time, Russia. Leap of faith. I don't like where this is going. Up. Up. Oh, fuck no. Fuck no. The next guy's going to slip. Oh, fuck no. Fuck. Ah, fucking up. Missed, bro. What if their palms were moist? He would have slipped down into oblivion. Oh, nah, mate. Nah, mate. Nah, how about nah, mate? Oh, nah, matey, eh? Oh. Oh! What? Huh? Wait, am I even real? What the hell? Is this all a simulation? Jesus Christ. Yo, I'm gonna need a professor to explain that. Yeah, any of you a professor that can tell me what the fudge and chocolate butt just happened? Sorry, I used up all my swears on that previous one. What the fudge and chocolate butt? Kayaking nightmare. Oh! Crikey, mate! Ah, so that's not even nothing, mate. Maybe it's just, like, more stereotypical Australian DNA. Nah, I'd take this over any of them.
Thank you.